will proceed to our lessons. We will see our further lessons. First, we'll start with English. Standard 10. Lesson number 6. Betty and the Party. This is Betty and the party. It is Betty's birthday party. Okay, we will see what have happened. When I was at the party, said Betty, just age 4, a little girl fell off her chair right down upon the floor. And all the other little girls began to laugh, but me, I didn't just laugh a single bit, said Betty seriously. It was a birthday party, but Betty went there. She was at what age? At the age of 4. Betty 4 साल की थी जब वो पार्टी में गई थी. तो पार्टी में क्या हुआ? एक लड़की चेयर पे से गिर गई. Who was this girl? She was Betty herself. सभी लड़कियां हंसने लगी, लेकिन बेटी हंसी नहीं. क्यों नहीं हंसी? क्योंकि ये जो गिरी हुई लड़की थी, नीचे गिर गई थी चेयर पे से, वो कोई और नहीं था बेटी. इसलिए वो उसको हंसना नहीं आया, वो हंसी नहीं. She didn't laugh. Okay? Why? Because it was Betty only who fell from the chair. So all other girls were laughing except Betty. Why didn't she laugh? Because it was herself who fell down. Why not? Her mother asked her, full of delight to find that Betty, bless her little heart, had been so sweetly kind. Why didn't you laugh, my darling? Or don't you like to tell? I didn't laugh, said Betty, because it was I that fell. When she went at home, she told her mother what had happened. वो घर पे जाके उसने मम्मी से बताया कि पार्टी में क्या हुआ. तो मम्मी ने पूछा कि तुम क्यों नहीं हंसी, क्या हुआ था, तुम क्यों हंसी नहीं, सभी बच्चे हंसने लगे तो तुम्हें भी हंसना चाहिए था ना, उसके पीछे का रीज़न क्या है. तो उसने बताया कि वो लड़की जो गिर गई थी वो कौन थी, वो मैं थी, बेटी थी, तो इसके लिए मुझे हंसना नहीं आया. ओके, द गर्ल व्हेन हर मदर आस्क्ड, when she went home, mother asked her about the party, what had happened. She told that a girl fell down from the chair. Mother told them everyone was laughing. Then why you didn't laugh? Why you didn't laugh? Then she told that the girl who had fallen down was I myself. Okay, that is why I didn't laugh. Got it? You have to read this. ये आपको बाहर करना है और ये आपको बुक में भी लिखना है 2 times. Okay? Got it? ये हमें आपको नोटबुक में 2 times लिखना है. और ये बाहर भी आपको करना है. इसके नोट्स वगैरह हम आपको व्हाट्सएप पे भेजेंगे.